good evening. Welcome to Heart of Worcester College, welcome to Spires Theatre, and welcome to Battle of the Bands 2022. It might have been the Brit Awards last night, but we're here keeping it real, and tonight you can vote to choose who wins. We'll give a bit more details on the texting later on, but what you need to do is get your mobile device at the ready, just keep an eye on those numbers, and just remember who you liked and who you enjoyed. But don't vote until we tell you to start voting. That really, really is important. We've got our first act up tonight. These are a second-year act that have been brought together, especially to play in tonight's Battle of the Bands. I'd like to welcome onto the stage Albatross.
You break more than I make. My mother says you're up your own. I was like stage and the puppet show, but hell, what does she know? You're so appealing. We can barely see your hair receding. You're a man of few knees. Little sleep thoughts are deep. Sound as good whistler speech, just like do when I'm sober. He's always right. You're never right. Get me out of here. Cause you're just scared. You're just scared. He's got a bus, he's got a bike. Get me out of here. Cause you're just scared. You're just scared of the future. I guess this makes you right. Boys must be lucky that you didn't try out here tonight. Cause you're so relieving. You're like a breath of fresh air on a warm summer eve. It's up to you, right? Deciding the night is an over a fight just to make sure the sun does. Bury me. I'm not okay, and it's not alright. Won't you drag the leg and bring me home again, home again? Who will fix me now? Diving when I drown. Save me from myself. Don't let me drown. Who will make me fight? Drag me out alive. Save me from myself. Don't let me drown. 'Cause you know that I can't do this on my own. Yeah, you know that I can't do this on my own. Yeah, you know that I can't do this on my own. Who will fix me now? Save me from myself. Don't let me drown. Who will make me fight? Drive me out alive. Save me from myself. Don't let me drown.
Brilliant. Thanks, Albatross, for that. Now, Albatross's unique ID number is 20194. And when we open up the voting lines, you can text that number to 0750-7332-660. But do not vote until we tell you the lines are open. Everybody gets one free vote, but that's it. If you use that one free vote while the lines aren't open, it will be wasted. So use it wisely. So just take some notes. Look at who you like, and when we get to the end, we'll give you plenty of warning and plenty of time to get on voting. Next up, we've got another year to act, this time a solo. I'd like to introduce you. I'm going to stall for 2 seconds. I'd love to introduce you to Brooklyn.
Oh, we love short kings. That's better. Yeah. Hello. How are we all tonight?
All good.
Very good. This one's by Sleeping with Sirens. It's called With Ears to See and Eyes to Hear.
True friends lie underneath witty words I don't believe. I can't believe a damn thing they say anymore. Lie, lie, liar, liar, you pay for your sins. Lie, lie, liar, liar, you pay for your sins. So tell me, how does it feel? How does it feel to be like you? I think your mouth should be quiet, 'cause it never tells the truth now. So tell me why? Why does it have to be this way? Why can't things ever change? Over and under again, from all the words that you have said, it's written on my heart for everyone to see. From place I was to the place I am to the place I wanna be, from mountains I've been climbing over and under and over. So tell me, how does it feel? How does it feel to be like you? I think your mouth should be quiet, 'cause it never tells the truth now. So tell me why does it have to be this way? Why can't things ever change?
could ever change. Come down, come down from your tower. Thank you very much. This next one's by a band called Palais Royal. It's called Ma Cherie.
I can't seem to make you smile anymore. What happened to the dresses you wore before? I see, you dancing tonight under the streetlight. I see, you drifting away from me. Baby, my Cherie, don't be enough to make you fall in love with me. Put the needle on me, wanna hold you in my arms, but you want nothing to do with me. My Cherie, I can't seem to make you love today. I just want to say a proud away. I see, you dancing tonight under the streetlight. I see. Drifting away from me. Baby, my Cherie, time won't be enough to make you fall in love with me. Put the needle on me, wanna hold you in my arms, but you want nothing to do with me. My Cherie, don't be enough to make you fall in love with me. Put the needle on me, gonna hold you in my arms, but you want nothing to do with me. My Cherie.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Brilliant. Thanks to Brooklyn. And if you are interested in voting for Brooklyn at the end, the number is 20195. But remember, do not vote yet because your vote will not be counted. Now, for those of you at home, it might be obvious we've got a studio audience in tonight. Which after, obviously, the last couple of years is just such an amazing thing to do. It's great to have live music, but it's great to have live music with an audience. It's great to have you at home as well. So for you at home, you can get on the comments. You can let us know what you're thinking. You can let us know about the bands. Let us know who you think are good. Same for you here in the studio audience. You can get onto YouTube and let us know how you're doing as well. So it'd be great to hear from that and let the learners know what you think. Next up, we've got our first year act of the evening. I'd like to introduce you to A Socialist Intervention.
Finished with my woman, 'cause she couldn't help me with my mind. People think I'm insane because I am frowning. We'll be right back.
to show me the things in life that I can't find. I can't find the things that make true happiness. I must be blind.
Intervention. Make some noise for our guitarist Robin. Make some noise for our bassist Harry. And lastly, make some noise for our drummer Jake. And I'm Tom the vocalist. And this is Teddy Picker by the Arctic Monkeys.
Thank you, Socialist Intervention. Thank you ever so much. If you're interested in voting, the number is 20196, and you can text that to 0750-733-260, but do not do it yet. The lines are still not open. Now, an event like this does involve a collaboration of lots of different students. And tonight, it's not just the music students that you're seeing on stage that have brought this together, but we've also got students from the TV, film and media course on the cameras helping out with the live stream. We've also got performing arts students who are here, have been helping out with moving people around and helping out with running the event. So it really is about partnership, integrity and inclusivity that we've got going on tonight. So hopefully that's what we're going to see. So can we just give a quick round of applause for all the people you don't see on the stage tonight? Thanks. So next up, we've got another year two act, another solo year two act. This is Astara.
But you signed up for this. But you signed up for this. You signed up for this.
Thanks to Astara. Thank you very, very much. And if you're interested in voting, it's 20197 for the ID. But remember, don't vote yet. So tonight on the stage, we've got a mixture of year one and year two students from our level three UAL course, production and performance. So our students are really varied. Some want to be on the stage, some want to be behind the scenes. So we find that our students are interested in setting up the equipment. Some got students tonight who are doing the lighting, got obviously the students who are performing, but also the events management and the putting together of something like this. So we're aiming to get that sort of professional vibe so our students are ready to go on into the next level from here. Next up, we've got another our second first-year act. I'd like to introduce you to The Black Arch.
Through to black, she started to move around.
Thanks to the Black Arch. If you're interested in voting, it's 201-98 is their ID, and you will be able to text that when the lines open to 0750-733-2660. Okay, we're flying through the acts tonight. We are fast heading towards our penultimate act, and we've got something a little bit different, an original act here from a first one. This is Behind Inverted Eyes.
Comes the rain. Somebody take us from this constant straying. In time we learn to fly like butterflies. We're calling to the sky. We say, I know the way. We're still counting down the days when all our aspirations feel a million miles away. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks to Behind Inverted Eyes. If you're interested in voting, it is 20199. I hope you're having lots of fun. We are heading fast towards the end of the competing acts of this. Lines are still not open, but they will be open after this act. So I'd like to introduce you to our final act, a year one. This is Various Bugs.
hilarious bugs. That was Stacey's mum followed by Zero by the Smashing Pumpkins. And now we have Fluorescent Adolescent by the Arctic Monkeys. Fishnets. Now you want to get it in your night dress. This got us all and nothing nice for niceness. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing's as pretty as a pastel. A bloody very like in Tabasco. But no way to be a rascal. Oh, that poison slime. The best you've ever had. The best you've ever had is just a memory at those peaks. But I'll tap tap Daisy. But I'll tap tap Daisy. My love, when you dream them up. Flicking through a little book of sex tips. Remember when you used to be electric? Now when she talks, she's gonna get it. I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Thinking till I'm getting sentimental. She said she wasn't going, but she went still. Just don't mind the beach at school. Was it make a double or a better pencil? Oh, that boy's a slag. The best you've ever had. The best you've ever had is just a memory at those dreams. But as daft as they seem, when as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up or flow. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Whoa. You're falling about. You took your left off last flight plane. You're not coming back again. You're falling apart. You took your left off last night, lane. You're starting it down, but you're not coming back again. You used to get it in your fishnet. Now you want to get it in your nightdress. Scattered all the coffee nights for niceness. I've been in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Various bugs.
Thanks to Various Bugs, and if you're interested in voting, it's 20200, and lines are now officially open, so you can get on your text. Woo! You can get onto your devices. Everyone in the audience is already straight onto it, and you can text the numbers. I'm going to do my best now. I'll give you the number first, actually. 0750-733-2660. Now, I'm going to do my best to go through these and get them right. So tonight, we've heard Albatross on 20194. We've heard Brooklyn on 20195. A Socialist Intervention on 20196. A Stara on 20197. The Black Arch, 20198. Behind Inverted Eyes on 20199. And Various Bugs on 20200. I hope I've got that right, but the numbers are all on the screen, and hopefully you can vote for who you want to. Just in case you can't remember all the acts, we're going to just go to a quick little video montage to remind you of what you've seen tonight.
Hi, guys. We're Albatross. Hope you enjoyed our little show. If you want to vote for us, the number's down there. Albatross!
I guess this makes you right. The boys must be lucky that you didn't try out here tonight. Hey, and it's not alright. Won't you drag the leg?
Sherry, time will be enough to make you fall in. tell me they told you my heart, but you want nothing to do.
We're a socialist intervention. This is our video. We should vote for us.
Harry, tell them why.
Because we're good.
I'm a star, please vote for me.
How much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. We had to take drove through the suburbs. Bella, I'm just not Bella yet. I am 20 and probably upset right now. I still haven't got my driver's license.
Hello.
Hello.
We are the Black Arch.
What's that?
Our band name.
Oh, okay.
And I believe you should vote for us.
Why?
It's over 10 seconds if you say why.
Vote for Behind Inverted Eyes. Yeah. These guys will be by behind the curtains. They'll be there. You know, yes. Vote.
I'm on bass and I'm in various bikes.
You should vote for us because drums are epic.
Vote for us.
Vote for us.
Okay, I hope that's given you some ideas about who you want to vote for. You've still got plenty of time, though. We've got one act to play to give you a bit more time to have a think about who you want to go to. But lines will close at the end of this act. Now, last year, we had Battle of the Bands. We didn't have an audience, but we still went live with a live stream. So I'd like to introduce now last year's winner. Welcome to Gotica.
This is how it starts. Say she is all in the back of my mind. And the show looks so good. When she's hanging off your back. She said, use your hands in my spare time. But one thing in common is this dynamite. Oh, all you see to do is talk about sex. She's got a now. You're making your way now. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. And I'm not trying to stop you, but if we're gonna do anything, we might as well just quit. She's got a boyfriend anyway. She's got a boyfriend anyway. You got your tongue pierced anyway. Thank you. Everyone having a good night, yeah? Christy. Straight lines, they unwind you. She does a little thing with her eyes, shows what she's up to. She says bleeding's incidental, cause she's so cool. Said it's no fun, it's only a bottle of wine. Now she's doing it all the time. She's doing it all the time. Slow down, cause I want you. She does a little thing on the sly that shows what she's up to. Started talking about missing him. She was listening. It won't mend your heart if it's only a couple of lines. Now she's doing it all the time. Yeah, she's doing it all the time. Yeah, she's doing it all the time. She's doing it all the time. One more for you.
stop making the eyes at me, I'll stop making the eyes at you. What is a surprise to me is that I don't really want it to be showing the growth. I'm ignoring explosion. Your name isn't real, but I don't mind the sign. Well, I didn't abuse my result in a bang of a bango. Bella, you look good on the dance floor. I don't know what you're looking for, romance, or I don't know what you're looking for. Said I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Let's do electro for like a robot from 1984. From 1984. Would you stop ignoring me because they're sending me to despair? Without a sound, yeah, you're calling me, and I don't think it's very fair. You're shoulders are frozen. I'll be your an explosion. Name isn't real, but I don't understand. Well, I didn't fuse my result in a bang. Bella, you look good on the dance floor. Don't know what you're looking for, romance, or don't know what you're looking for. Said I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Let's do electro for like a robot from 1984. From 1984. On the Renault Loco, Montague's or Cabin. Just banging tunes in DJ sets and dirty dance floor. I dreamed of nausea. Well, I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Don't know what you're looking for, romance, or don't know what you're looking for. Said I bet that you look good on the dance floor. Let's do electro pop like a robot from 1984. From 1984.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks to Gotika. Lines close in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that is it. Voting is over. Do not vote. It will no longer count. Right, I need to stall while our independent adjudicator adds up all of those votes so we can let you know. Now, Gotika are one of our year two bands. Like I said, they did perform in the Battle of the Bands last year. And they are a great example of a band that has come together within college, but are now starting to go outside of college to find work, to start networking, to find gigs, and to really start pushing their name out there. Last week, they were at the Sunflower Lounge in Birmingham. They were at the Mars Bar in Worcester. And tomorrow, they are at Drummond's in Worcester. Doors open at 7:30. They are on at 8:30. So if you get chance, please, please, please get down to Drummond's. Give these guys some support and you know, have a good old night yourself, sort of thing. I am going to carry on stalling for a second or two longer. Oh, no, got thumbs up. We've got the thumbs up. Okay, I'm going to get the results. Oh, and here we go. Ooh. Read from the bottom. Okay. So, in third place, I'd like to say well done to Albatross. Round of applause, please. In second place, Various Bugs. And the winners of Battle of the Bands 2022, I'm so pleased to announce A Socialist Intervention. Right, I'm just going to give those a second just to set up, and I'm just going to finish off with a few final words. If you are interested in any of the courses you've seen tonight, all the different creative medias, or anything else, you can get onto the college website, Howe College website. It's a full prospectus online, so you can find out what it is you'd like to come and do. Things like this don't happen by accident, and I need to say thank you to a few people for all their hard work. So first of all, I'd like to say thank you to Billy Craythorne, who's our production manager, who is absolutely amazing. Without him, these would not take place. So, so much credit and so much thanks to him. Got Ian Phillips, who's come down with the TV film media students and has organised all the cameras and the live stream. Also, I need to say a big thank you to Stu Hunt, who's from Insert Audio, who's come along, put all the PA in place for us so that you can hear this great, great sound. I need to say thank you to all of you for turning up online, in person, for cheering, for voting, for really making this a really, really special evening. I need to say thank you for everything. We'll be seeing you next year. We are going to finish off tonight with the winners. I'd like to say one more thing. Well done to A Socialist Intervention.
A Socialist Intervention, thank you for voting for us and has come together by the Beatles. Thank you.